Planning and Finance Minister Pula Soda, Honourable Home Minister Pua Ransirugena, Honourable Commerce and Industry Minister Pua H. Rodhuna, Members of the Mizoram State Planning Board, Sri Navin Vamaji, Secretary to the Government of India, Ministry of Donor, Sri Raja, Representative of Ministry of External Affairs, Secretaries to the Government of Mizoram, Excellencies representing diplomatic missions, Dr. Finian, Federal Republic of Germany, Dr. Gusev, Russian Federation, and Dr. Gila, Republic of Poland, our partner, Captain Rol Bali, and Team Innovations India, our partner, Dr. Sudhanshu Sanyal, Professor C.D. Mitra, Team IIM, Calcutta Innovation Park, General Dr. Anil Kumar Mishra, Vice Chancellor, IFAI. University of Mizoram, distinguished speakers of the summit, corporate leaders attending this summit, film makers attending this summit, our media persons from around the country attending this summit, friends, ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor and a privilege for me to extend heartiest welcome to you all to this inaugural function of the Magnetic Mizoram Investors Summit. Thank you all very much for honoring our invitation to attend the summit. A very warm welcome to all the guests who have come to Mizoram for the first time. We understand you must have had an experience, quite an adventurous ride from airport to city, because there is an ongoing repair of a bridge on the main road. That may not be the best of experience, but for sure it's an interesting experience. Government of Mizoram's in partnership with Innovations India is organizing Magnetic Mizoram Investors Summit to showcase the immense yet unexplored business opportunity and some unparalleled advantages about Mizoram. We hope that you will be inspired to come up with ways of investing in our state. Two dedicated bilateral rooms will be made available for B2B meetings throughout the summit, and for B2G meetings, Department of Taxation, Department of Commerce and Industry, Department of Tourism, Department of Horticulture, and Mizoram Entrepreneurship Development Monitoring Committee, along with their partners, are putting up stalls throughout the summit in the exhibition hall. This summit is also expected to be a great platform aimed at exploring ideas that will help the state to achieve inclusive development and sustaining high growth by bringing together investors, government officials, industries, policy makers, and financial organizations. It is today an ambitious Mizoram that is incubating within us, and a kind of partnerships that we will build together during the summit will determine the future of Mizoram. This morning, we've also received sour blessing from above. We believe that if you receive such blessings of sour of rains in the beginning of an important event, it is an indication that you will be blessed tremendously during your function. This is the summit. So I wish you all success in your present endeavor and very present stay in Aizawl. Thank you very much.